Hey guys, and welcome back to another one of Shaq's Great Gaming Adventures. And today we are on a lovely little server that I like to call home. Yes, I like to call it home, or known as Mineplex, guys. Myself and Scuba Steve have been playing a lot in a few different servers the last couple of weeks. We found ourselves some really, really cool games, and today I said I'm going to try this one out. I'm actually going to turn the chats off so no one can ask me to team up or be illegal in this game, because I don't want to do that. I'm going to win. So this is a game of Sky Wars, guys, as I'm sure you understand. Oh, Shaky's chicken. Hello, chicken. As I'm sure you guys already know, Sky Wars is a game of utter violence and brutality. Yes. So you basically just have to try and gather as much supplies as you can and get over and kill the other guys before they kill you. That's pretty much how the game goes. So that's exactly what I'm going to do now. I'm going to put the chest plate on. I got my chicken. Hey, get away from me, chicken. Oh, there's some more chicken. Ooh, why do I have two chickens? Well, this one's good. Okay, let's... Oh, I know that was going to work anyway. So let's keep going through here. The only thing I don't have is booties. But let's put this stuff all up here. And let's get the stone sword. Okay, so I have a few bits of equipment. Not a massive amount, but I do have a few bits there. I don't know where the rest of the guys have gone. Let's see if I can... Oh, no. Oh, we was got the cobweb there. That would have been good. Okay, let's keep going. Let's keep climbing up. There might be either more chests at the top, or you might be able to just see a bit better what's going on around the edges. And you can, so let's get this guy out. Let's see if you can get some of these bits. Ooh, what? Ah, the chicken. It keeps scaring the life out of me. What's this guy have? Oh, does he have anything? No, he's snowballs. Hey, don't be throwing snowballs at me, you. Take an egg. And take another egg. Yeah, you heard me. Whew. Can I throw these? No, okay, I don't want them. I don't like mushrooms. Mushrooms are icky. Okay, can I make it across? I don't think I'd make it across, so let's not try that. What about down here? Can I make it across? Nope. Would I? No, I wouldn't. I definitely wouldn't. Okay, so what I need to try and do is I might go down and start getting some wood with my... I know this isn't, but we'll see what we can get. What kind of wood is this? Okay, so let's try and get some wood to build our way across to these guys. Let's keep going. Okay, hey! Hey! Hey, no! How did they get me? No, oh, that zombie. I didn't even see him coming. Uh-oh. What's going on here? Oh, well. Okay, I didn't do too well on that one, but at least I know this one is crazy. It's not like the normal Sky Wars that I play, okay? The normal Sky Wars that I play seems to be a bit more forgiving than this one. This one is crazy. So I'm just going to go ahead and jump straight into another one, but I'm a bit more prepared this time. Okay, guys, so I'm back in another game. So we're about to start here. Shaky's chicken. Hello, chicken. How are you? Okay, so we're about to start another game here, guys. So I'm going to go with a similar game plan. I just want to get as much as I can straight away. Okay, I'm going to take them. I'm going to go over to this guy. See what I can get out of this one, too. Ooh, we got some chest armor, the chest plate, and a helmet. And I'm going to go down to... Oh, no, there's nothing down here. Okay, okay. So let's rearrange and let's sort these guys out a bit more. Okay, perfect. Okay, so... There I have my axe. Okay, so I'm a bit more prepared this time because I understand what's going to happen now. These guys are going to start coming from all angles and they're going to try and kill me. Yeah, that's what's going to go down. So I have 45 pieces of wood, so I might try and build across to there. Anyone around here, balls and arrows? No, okay. So let's go across, Sharky. Come on, quickly, quickly. Move, move, move. Go, 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 go. Hurry, hurry, hurry. All those things that involve rushing. Okay, so is anyone here? Hello? Anybody home? I don't think there's anybody home, so let's see if there's anything in their chest. Oh, there is a few things. Okay, let's take them. There might be another chest downstairs. Oh, okay, let's have a look. Okay, put them in there and these as well. Okay, so we have a few other bits now, which is always good. Oh, I thought that was somebody. Ooh, that gave me such a fright. Okay, let's put this up here. Stone axe. Okay, the iron axe is more. So let's put that up there. Okay, so let's have another look around, guys. So I built myself from across that way, okay? That one is my island. Maybe I actually should clear up my path a little bit more so no one can just build onto my island and then sneak across. Okay, that's it. Oh, no, Sharky. You just walked straight off the side. That was silly. Oh, jeez, Sharky. Just as you were doing well as well, you got over and got another chest. Oh, okay, guys. Another game. Okay, guys, so here we go again. There's another game here. We're on a different map, though. This one seems to be like candy canes and kind of marshmallows and all the fun things. So let me... Okay, that's a good start. That is a very good start. Let's see what's in here. Okay, so there's definitely a higher level of kind of weaponry and that kind of stuff here, which is definitely a good thing. So I'm going to put these two guys up here. That guy there, this one here. There. Okay, let's put these guys up here and him as well. Okay, so we have a few things. Actually, let's put the eggs in here just in case we need them. So we got a few things that we can straight away kind of build our way across if needs be, which is always good. Maybe I should smash some of this up. Maybe I shouldn't. Who knows? Okay, there's a person over there. There's nobody over there. That's miles away. So I guess I'm going over this way. Okay, I know that there's already somebody there, but is the only other way I can think of getting across. Okay, let's try it out, Jackie. Come on. Come on, hurry, hurry, hurry. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Turn around. Take a look. Take a look. Anyone around? No. Okay, check that chest. Okay, there's nothing there, but let's get over into that island. Okay, come on, Jackie. You can do this. Okay, you only have, like, legging armors. That's all you have. You have gold legging armors, and that's it. Okay, let's get across here. I know there was already somebody here, but let's get across and see if they left anything in the chest. Any armor? Well, they did. So let's put that armor on. That was a good call, Shaky. That was definitely a good call. Okay, let's get up here. See where anyone else is. Any more chests? They do have more chests up here, so let's have a look. Okay, so we've got everything we needed off that island, okay? Because I got some more armor, which is always good. Let's throw some eggs at this guy. Come on, let's get him. Okay, we get him. Okay, now, okay, we got him a few times, but nothing too major, I don't think. Okay, some stone swords. Where is this guy and what is he doing? I wonder, would you make that jump? I think we should try it out. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not, Jackie. This guy looks dangerous. But we have to keep an eye around as well for everyone else, because this guy could be dangerous. Okay, come on. Get him with a few eggs. Oh, okay, no, that nearly worked. Nearly worked, but it didn't. Nearly, but not quite. Okay. So let's go this way, maybe. Is there any more guys this way? I think there is some. Oh, there's an empty. Okay, let's get across and let's get this guy. Ow, ow. No, 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 no. I'm going to kill you. No, no, you're not allowed to kill me. I have to kill. Oh, no, Shaky. That was the worst sword fight known to man. That was terrible. And you had armor on and he didn't. Wow, Shaky. Oh, there goes another one. Bye. Where'd you go? Okay, he's gone there. Okay, Shaky, let's get into another game. Okay, guys, 5 seconds to go before we're into the next one. Okay, so it's a new map. Okay, have I been in this map? I don't think I've been in this map. Let's have a look in here. Oh, I already have one. Okay, I'll take that and that. I'll take some snowballs. Oh, there's some more snowballs, actually. Was there more snowballs? Yeah, there's more snowballs. Let's go into this guy down here. Oh, no, he's not down here. Oh, no. Oh, no. Everybody panic. Okay, there he is. Ooh. Okay, he's got some armor as well. That's good. Okay, let's put the armor on. Let's put these guys up here. Put that guy up here. Him up here. Him here. Him here. And here. And here. And him here. Now, we're ready to go. Hey, you. You over there. Yeah, you. You heard me. Okay, let's see if I can get him with a snowball. Did we get him? Yeah, I got him. Woohoo. So, I got one. That's how I roll. I just gone done did it. I got points because I killed one. Do-da. I don't know if you're all aware of the do-da song, but I am singing it. Oh, wow, that happened. Okay, so that was a close, very, very, very close call. Okay, at least I know this now. Okay, now I'm completely stranded in the middle of nowhere, and I gotta hurry before anyone sees me and takes me out with a snowball, just like I did with the other guy. Quick. Oh, no. No! Eggs! I was egged to death! Oh, no! I don't believe it. How did I not even think that sand was gonna fall? Well, I didn't use the head at all on that one. Oh, well, guys. At least I know now. Into another game. Okay, guys. So, we are back in here now. Did I see... Oh, that was the chicken. I thought there was someone in on top of me already. I was like, oh, jeez. How am I meant to survive here? Actually, I'll take the snowballs because they worked somewhat handy for the last one before I went and got myself killed. So, let's go put on my armor. I'm going to put that up there. Those guys up here. Put him here. And then have these guys all about here as well as my eggs. Okay. So, I am organized and I am ready for battle. Or battle, whatever you guys want to call it. Okay, who's that over here? Okay, so there's a guy over here. Is there anyone on this side? I can't see anyone. Okay, so this one's going to be my safe bet, guys. I think I'm going to go for... Oh, there is someone. Okay, never mind. Okay, let's just blend in with the wall. Be one with the wall, Shaky. Unless you can get him with a load of eggs. Get him. See if you can push him off. Can you get him off? Did you get him? No, well, your snowball's missed. That was absolutely terrible. Go! You nearly had him. Run over and meet him. Yeah! Okay, let's do it, Shaky. Get him. Did you get it? Yeah, you did it. Woohoo! Okay, Shaky. You're on the up now, so you've got one, okay? That is always good. So now you have a clear access point between this house And he says over there. Ooh, he's gone. Did he move? He did. He moved over that way. So maybe... Ooh, okay, yeah, I'm definitely going to try it. I'm going to try and move over to here. Come on, Shaky, let's go. Let's move. Quick. Let's not get caught out this time, Shaky. You do not want to get caught with a load of eggs and things again. What about over this side? Okay, oh, okay. Quick, Shaky, keep moving. Don't stop. Come on. Okay, and I'm over. Woo, okay, I'm here. Let's see if he left anything behind in the chests. No, he didn't. He has everything. So let's follow him over this way. Okay, so you made it over, Shaky. Okay, keep having a look around because I have no idea where this guy is. He could be anywhere. Hey, you're going to give me away. I'm so sorry, Mr. Chicken, but you're going to give me away. And it's survival of the Sharkest. Okay. Woo. What about up top? Can we get up top? I think we can get up top here. Okay, let's go this way. And here, and here, and here, and up here, and across here. Okay, so anyone around? I can't see anyone. I don't know. Oh, I'm super scared because anyone could sneak up from anywhere now at this stage. Oh, what about over here? Oh, did he jump? He hardly jumped, did he? We could have. I could definitely make that. Okay, we made it. We're across. Okay, let's have a look around here. Did I leave myself a bit in the open now, though, I think? I think I have. I think I've left myself a bit open to the elements here. So let's see if I can put one here. Keep going. Keep building myself up. And then I'll jump across. I'll jump. Oh, no. Oh, shoot. That was a close one. I didn't think I was going to make it that one. Okay, let's take him. Okay, let's take all these guys. Because that way I can either build myself some sort of shelter and defense. Or I could just, I don't know, get arrowed to death in here. One or the other, something like that will probably happen. Okay, let's have a look around. So there's still 9 players left, Shaky. There's still a good few players. No one seems to be around me, so I like my little island. Because I seem to be safe, which is always good as well. But have a look at these guys over here. What's going on? Some sort of zombies. Oh, wow. Oh, what was that noise? I didn't like that noise one bit. Oh, what was that? Did someone fall? Oh, whoa! Who's trying to hit me with arrows? Who hit me with an arrow? Who did it? Who shot me? Who was it? Where are you? Let me at you. Let me at him. Where is he? Was it that guy up there? Was one of them, was it? Or was him? Look, he has more arrows. Oh no, Shaky. What are you gonna do? Okay, let's see. Oh, someone hit him back. Ooh, that was a good shot. Yeah, you get him. You get him, mister. Get him. No, nobody. Anyone? No. Hello? Okay. Oh, no! No, Shaky, you should have built yourself some sort of protection with the wood, and you knew it. Oh, guys, I am super terrible at this game. I suppose I'm just not a naturally violent shark. And, yeah, I suppose that's it. Okay, guys, so there's 6 players left. But I'm going to go ahead and jump into another game because I think I'm doing better. Now, I might just be delusional, but I'm going to try it anyway, guys. So let's jump into another game. Okay, guys, so we're getting into one of the last final games because I don't think I'm learning any more about this. I have, let's just say, done rather terrible. Yes, indeed, rather terrible. So I'm going to probably just try this last game out and see how well I can do or how not well. Yeah, not well. That is definitely a word. Okay, so let's keep going here. Put the eggs. Okay, I have all that kind of stuff around now. So, I think the best plan of attack is to just get this guy with all my eggs and kill him off. Yes, that worked because that was awesome. Okay, so I am a master with the eggs. Okay, let's get this guy over here. Oh, I missed them loads. Ow. Okay, whew, that was a close call. Oh, no, I'm stuck. Where is he? Hey, don't you dare come over here, mister. Don't you even think about it. Hey, stop trying to hit me with your eggs. Come on now, that's not fair. Don't do it, mister. Okay, we should probably put something out like that. And now it all falls. Ha ha, you can't come near me. Not anymore, mister. Nuh-uh, not me. No, please don't. Okay, just please don't, please leave me alone. Okay, whew, I think that told him, Shaky. I think you told him. I think it worked. Maybe it didn't, but maybe it also did. Oh, there he is. Oh, what is he doing? Oh, no! Quick, you gotta get back up there, Shaky. Get up. Okay, this isn't good, Shaky. Get him with eggs! Yeah! You tricked him! And it worked! Okay, so you're 2 for 2. 2 people have tried to attack you, and you have killed them both. So you're doing a pretty awesome job now, Shaky. Well done. Okay, what's that? Oh, that's just the chicken. I was like, who's this? Oh, no. Okay, it's just your chicken. Okay, so there is 9 players left or 1.7 minutes. 1.8 minutes played. Okay, that's just minutes played. Well, Jackie, how did you not know that? Okay, let's have a look around. Where else is everyone? Can you get across to... I think you can get across to there. I think you can do it. So let's go ahead and try. Okay, come on. Build. Quick. Come on. You just gotta build straight out. Keep going. Your chicken will follow you. He's okay. Come on. And now out this way, maybe. And then this one. Keep going, Shaky. Keep going. Okay, now you're here. Get down. Whew. That was a close call, but there doesn't seem to be anyone around, so I'm just gonna go ahead and take out these blocks all around so that no one can just sneak up on me. Okay, I think we're into a good tactic here, Shaky. Just keep building these guys around. Okay. Oh, there's some stuff across there, and there's a chest, too. Okay, let's take this guy down. Ow! Who did that? Oh, it's this guy. Hey, don't hurt me, Mr. Bad Cactus Man. Okay, let's go down. What's going on down this way? Okay, there's a chest there. I want to get it. Okay, whew! You made it, Shaky. Oh, no. But at what cost? Okay. Here's someone. Get her! Ow! Get her with your chickens. Get her with your chickens. Come on, get out. Get off. Yeah, you did it, Shaky. Oh, okay. So take that. Okay, so now you have a diamond sword and you still have some armor there. Let's put this armor on. Whew, okay, Shaky, you're doing well. There is only a few players left as well. Okay, let's have a look around. Take these away. I want to take these away as well. So they all drop. Okay, Shaky, you're doing okay. You're not doing too bad for yourself here. Let's take these away so he can't make it. Ah, you can't make it. Whoa. Who just threw TNT at me? Someone just threw TNT. Oh, no. Oh, what happened? I was one of the last three players left and someone must have threw something at me. It must have been the TNT. Well, that was a very good shot, Mr. You. Oh, wait, is there another one? Oh, wait, what's going on? Whoa, that was super close. I don't know how he's going to get on. If he's another one of these throwing TNTs, this guy's in big trouble. Okay, no, he's getting supplies down there. If he has another one of them, he could just throw it across. I don't think he does, though. No, I don't think he does. Well, that was a super shot. Look at the damage that I've done, though. I have to see this out. I have to see who wins. Okay. So, top three isn't bad. Okay, I lasted to the top three. Oh, he's retreating. Minor Mike TV. Or is it VT? I think it's VT. Or maybe it's YT. I don't know. I'll double check. Okay. Yeah, it's VT. Minor Mike VT. And the awesome panda. Oh, that awesome panda. How is that? Break it. Ow. No. Okay, what about you? Oh, where's he going? Oh, no. Be careful. They're all going to collapse. Oh, how did they not collapse on him? I don't get it. Why didn't that? Oh, whoa. He's chucking eggs. Be careful. He's throwing eggs. Oh, no. He's going to get you with an egg. Be careful. Okay. Okay, so this is very tense, and this is going to be very, very close as well. These guys are doing a pretty good... Oh, there's all my stuff. That makes me sad. Yeah, that makes me very sad. There is all my army. He's gonna get... Oh, he's... Whoa! What did he... How did he... Well, Minor Mike VT, you've done an awesome job. Good game. Whoa! Well, guys, if you like this awesome episode of Skywars and you want to see some more, make sure to smash that like button or leave a comment in the comment section below as to what you'd like to see next. Maybe some different mini games. Ooh, some cups and creams. Please take cups and creams. I love cups and creams. Okay, guys, but until next time, bye. Yeah.